Hey guys, it's Danielle here.
Andrew.
Yeah, from Dear Rouge. We're here to hang with you guys. Thank you, Radio Humber, for having us, 96.9. It's always an honor to be talking with you, sharing our music with you, and we're really grateful that you're here. So cheers, because I'll go on, and then you'll not want to be here anymore, so let's just play some music.
Pour a drink and enjoy Dear Rouge acoustically.
And we're really grateful that you're hanging, because we know it's pretty busy out there right now on all socials. So thank you so much for tuning in.
And we are a pop rock band, lots of energy, and we love playing live shows, and we miss playing live shows. But this, because we're in our living room, we never really play these songs with just piano and acoustic, and so it's going to be really exciting for you to tune in and listen to these songs. So we're going to start with one of the first songs that made it on radio or was known in Canada, and it's called I Heard It Had.
Let's do it.
One, two, three.
I heard a little savvy noise while I was walking out my door. I had a little bit of doubt this would really be worth it all. Do it. I had a messed up thought turned into a life vacation. I heard, never really heard, till it's gone, don't care, whatever. Do it. During this COVID thing, we've been trying to just kind of keep distracted, and honestly, like, every day kind of starts off with, like, how motivated are we, or how unmotivated are we, and what are we going to do today, how are we going to be creative, and often we'll just end up, I don't know, watching a favorite show or watching other artists perform, and trying our best to fill our time with things that are important to us, and sometimes we really fail. And we were talking about how this song we're going to play next is a song about a cousin of ours who got really sick, and so it was called Stolen Days because we thought, you know, these are days that when he passed away, he had those days robbed from him. He was too young, and that was kind of a heavy meaning for sure, and an honest meaning to this song. But then we also felt like this song could mean so much more right now, because of the days that we're stuck inside and how we might all be feeling. Like these are stolen days that we can't get back. So we felt like this song was really appropriate to play, and we really enjoyed playing it. And we always shout out Steve when we play it. So shout out to Steve, and shout out to all of you for being in this together and having these days kind of lost on us almost together. So this song is called Stolen Days.
Throw it into the
so great being with all of you. And I know you're not here with us in our living room, obviously, but we do feel so connected to the overall music community and music lovers and everyone who's not in school right now because you're stuck at home. And we really feel for you. I know this is probably a really tough time, but we have each other and we have love and we've got music. And I think we'll have a lot of really cool stories to tell after this is all said and done, which is really good to think about. Hey, Drew?
And if you guys are at home and you want to know more about our band or chat with us, we are on our phones, we're doing this stuff, so connect with us online somehow, reach out. One thing that we love the most is stories of how the songs have impacted you, and that never gets old. It's so exciting hearing that. So if you have any of those, please share them with us.
Yes. So the last time we're going to do, we don't often do acoustically again, but we wanted to try it tonight, so This is a bit of a new one for us as well. It's called Chains. I'll break the chains for you. think we should do one more. We were going to do it.
What song?
But I feel like I want to, because I'm having so much fun with this. Let's do Modern Shakedown.
Okay.
We were planning on it. We were only going to do 3 songs, but like I said, we've been having a really good time, and this is not normal for us, and it's fun to try them out and to hang with you, so we're going to do one more. And this is the part where I ask you guys what you're doing for COVID, how you've been hanging, how you've been wasting time, if you will, or maybe you're being super, super productive. We'd love to hear about it. Check us out, Dear Rouge. We're on Instagram, we're on Twitter, we're on all the things. Dear Rouge, and we would love to meet you online, obviously, and one day in person.
And a show in the near future, please.
Yes, please God, please God.
We want to play festivals this summer, so.
And for Drew and I, not only have we been playing music and hanging like this, but we've also been watching a lot of Ozarks, good show on Netflix, and listening to a lot of good bands. Drew listened to the new Fantagram yesterday. What else did you listen to?
Oh yeah, I went outside in nature, social distancing, and I listened to the new Fantagram and Born Ruffians, 2 different albums, but Born Ruffians, Canadian guys. I think it's a fantastic album, and it's called Juice, and I would love to see it live. So maybe if they're playing, maybe I'll see you guys there.
So we got one more song for you. Thank you so much for hanging out. Again, we're Dear Rouge. If you don't know us, we would love to get to know you better and check out our music. Thank you so much for hanging. Ready? Keep my heart again gold. Throw me out with your reputation for the days in the cold. Hey now, I'm heading for a breakdown. Sick of it for your time. A double shift for your cheap affection. You wanna pass for your crime. Hey now, I'll put you in your place now. Down. guys. We'll see you again. Thanks for tuning in.
Peace and love to all of you.